Yeah, they saw a couple of breaches from a juvenile great white between 5 and 7 feet yesterday. We get a lot of reports at the beach all the time from different people. A lot of times they're just dolphins, but this time with so many different sightings of these great white sharks, they've gotten that report from surfers, from lifeguards, and even just this morning, right here outside of 17th Street headquarters at 10:05, they saw another breach of what they believe to be a 5 to 7 foot juvenile great white shark. Now, they have not shut down the beach. The advisory is simply a placeholder letting people know that they have seen shark activity. Certainly not aggressive shark activity, but they want to make sure that everybody knows what's going on. We spoke to the chief, John Edelbrock, about exactly why they talked about this, and this is what he had to say.
We've seen a lot of this activity up in Orange County, LA, over the last few years. This is known habitat. We're seeing a little bit more activity this year down here. I think we have ripe conditions. We have warm inner waters. We have a lot of stingrays, a lot of food to which they're attracted.
And local surfers say this isn't the first time they've seen this shark.
This Monday and then also Saturday.
But it won't stop them from surfing.
I saw him out with him and you just have to stay calm and just keep surfing, have fun.
And that's what a lot of people are doing. You see a lot of people still out in the water, still enjoying the beach. Water temperatures are very warm in the 70s right now. So people are staying. You can tell that they're staying a little bit closer than normal. Lifeguards have launched drones. They also have boats in the water patrolling just to keep an extra eye on the water, certainly keeping this beach open. And if anything changes, certainly we will bring that to you. From Del Mar, Jamie Chan.